depression's like that for me. When I'm not in it, I don't remember. I remember it's bad. I remember the darkness, but it's different feeling. Yeah. It's the difference between remembering what a room looks like and actually walking through the door.
Oh, people call us Man, Maxine, Abby, Nora because we're inseparable. But I didn't sleep with your brother. Good, because that would be a felony. They say mother knows best. What if there are things mother doesn't know? Me and you against the world? I will stomp and scream and shout until every word inside of me is out. Just by knowing, by seeing, that was my agreeing. And I become the monster that I was born from.
Am I crazy? Am I making it all up? Did you ever think about it? Funny you come back to me, my dear. It's okay, things happen for reasons that I can't ignore. Yeah. I wish I knew you wanted me. I wish I knew.
Depression's like that for me. When I'm not in it, I don't remember it. I remember it's bad. I remember the darkness, but it's different to feel it again. On the outside, you look the same, smiling and pretending. It's so much work, but inside, it's a different story. You start to hate yourself. You're so alone. So unbelievably alone. And you can be with someone you love, but you're not really with them. And we think we know what's going on with other people, but we don't. You never really know what's going on inside someone else's head. Everyone's fighting a battle you can't see. We all have blind spots.
Go to your room. Right now.
Why?
We're all such a happy family. You, me, Paul, Austin, Mary.
I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.
I'm actually really worried about Marcus.
You're emotionally feel honest. You're mad we know. You like someone they know. That's who you are. Don't let selfie change you.
Ginny, you know, where did you go to school?
Oh, Georgia never went to college.
Of the show, we get it, but are you really the show?
Max? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Oh, honey, what happened?
I kissed a girl.
Don't like it.
Oh, Marcus stopped by for a smoke on his way out of the closet.
So this is the trust thing we were talking about.
You tell me. Were you gonna share that your secret boyfriend is peeking through your window again?
He's not my boyfriend.
Yeah, now's the time for some answers. Taking a boy through a window, am I trapped in a 90s show? What's next, Austin? Someone have a mental breakdown or hook up with a bitch? I'm definitely doing it.
Door.
I wanted to make sure we were cool.
Cool? I'm so cool. I'm the coolest.
Really? Because you kind of seem upset.
Upset? Maybe I'm upset because I have hormones literally coursing through my veins. By the way, apparently the guy usually buys it and I didn't even have a coupon. And I have no idea what I'm doing because that was my first time and it was nothing how I thought and nothing in this town makes sense. Everyone just kisses everyone and that's just fine, apparently. And I'm one of 7 black kids in the whole school and I just got caught shoplifting and now we have this huge sex secret and I can't even tell my new friends. And I've never really had friends before and it's not been great. I feel like I'm in a board game and I don't know any of the rules. Like, chess, I never really figured out chess and I've been emotional all day. I saw a kid litter and he started crying because nobody cares about the planet.
Oh my God.
Please.
You want one?
Breaking down. I just might marry that nigga today. But then I found out that Mickey was gay. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine.
Also, shut up.
Yeah! I love it when we're mean to Samantha. Ooh, she might, ooh, girl, bump and grind. Ooh, she might, ooh, girl, bump and line. Angelina.
You know that I would never hurt you or your mom, right?
Dad, I don't want to talk to you.
Okay. You need a little time.
If you ever wanna fall in love, if you ever wanna bet on us, if you ever wanna be my one, I'll be waiting. If you ever want one more night, if you ever wanna make things right, if you ever wanna change your mind, I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting.
Farm Cafe, how may I help you?
No, I mean, what do you want?
Service with a smile. What's up?
I haven't been having dance tonight, so come over. Saved a bagel for Austin.
I know that you and Georgia slept together right before we got here.
You too. We don't like him, do we?
You had a crush on me? Of course I did. Who wouldn't?
Okay, I don't know how, but I do know whatever is happening here is your fault, Marcus. Okay, ladies, you gotta give him a little shit. Okay, you gotta gang up on him.
Cynthia.
I was wondering if Austin wanted to come over for another flavor. Exactly, that had so much fun.
I love it when we're mean to Samantha.
Do not start with me, Abigail.
I know, I'm sorry. It was dumb.
We expect more from you, Ginny. Georgia, do you have anything to add?
Yeah. Bad Ginny.
Pick up.
I was gonna tell you I had a daughter.
Mm-hmm. When?
After you fell madly in love with me and it wouldn't matter. Where are you going?
Where is it? Everybody has a drawer. We are ordering in.
We are?
Ginny, do you like egg rolls?
Yes.
Wanna take a picture?
Let's do it. He's depressed. Kind of has these episodes. It's happened before. My parents are playing about this man. Wasn't present. Cheated on your mom, but she never left. Kind of private. First I didn't get it, now I understand.
So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie. Don't need nobody.
Broken, and I cry like every night.
Do you cry?
Oh, because you're too busy jerking off. And what's bothering you?
Global warming. I can't do this
anymore. Hey, you got rid of the blue.
Oh, yeah, I just got over it.
Also, I have news. It's official. Me and Marcus.
Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boy, and then hit.